Hey guys, it's EU and today we're back for another unboxing. Sorry for the bad lighting, but you know, I'll improve in the future and simply because I don't have any good lights. But yeah, like I said, I'm planning to buy some good lighting in the future so you have better view. But so without further ado, today we have Ultraman Funko Pop unboxing. Well, just a quick intro. It was my birthday a long time ago. It was my birthday and my little brother bought me for this. So yeah, thank you, Dad. Love you. So I figured why not do an unboxing video of it because I think it looks really, really nice. Okay, let's do a quick box review. Pop Ultraman number 764. Ultraman himself. Ultraman video figure. Funko Pop glows in the dark. We're gonna try that one. Ultraman there. And Pop Television Ultraman. Oh, there's six, including the limited edition one. There's the Ultraman, there's the Father of Ultra, there's the Ultraman Jack, Ultraman Ace, Cunegon, and Alien Bolton. Whoa. Alright, so yeah, collect them all. That's what I'm gonna do. And yeah, I guess that's it for the box. Without further ado, let's open it. And there you have it. Ultraman Funko Pop. We'll put this back. Ultraman Funko Pop. Limited edition glow in the dark. Woo! Okay, first impressions. It looks really nice. It looks cute. I mean, then again, all Funko Pops look cute. And but the eyes, you can't see much of the design because it's yellow, it's supposed to be glow in the dark, right? But yeah, I mean, if you look closely, it does resemble like Ultraman and does look really nice. The features, well, you can only turn the head, so that's the only feature, I guess. As you can see, you can't move the arms or legs or anything. You can only move the head, so yeah. The build quality, it's kind of good. It's kind of solid. Look, it can stand up, no problem. It's quite hard. Shallow, maybe. It's definitely made of plastic, but I think it's like a really good quality plastic. Yeah, but I think it's still nevertheless a good quality one. The paint job, well, can't comment much, but I think the only thing that's painted here is only the timer, which I think looks okay. But it's blue. Yeah, it's meant to be blue. And then the eyes, which is, yeah, I guess that's the only two things that's painted. So yeah, it looks good. The rest is just, don't have anything because it's glow in the dark. I guess if you buy like the other ones, and yeah, then maybe that's painted. But this one, yeah, we don't have anything that's painted. The pros, what I like about this, I guess, is the glow in the dark feature. Wait, can we try it? Wait, let's see. Okay, does it glow? It really does glow, guys. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, it does glow. I don't think the camera can pick this up, but oh god, yeah. But if you can see it, it definitely does glow. So yeah, it definitely glows, so that's good. The cons is you can't move that much. I wish you can move the hands and the leg. It'd be cool. I guess the head is just not enough. Maybe you could have, you know, make it move other things. But besides that, yeah, it's really good. I kind of like it. It's just simple, and sometimes simple things are the best things. So yeah, it's cute, it's really good quality, it glows in the dark, even though I can't show it to you guys, but yeah guys, believe me, it does glow in the dark. And even though you can't move the hands and everything, but yeah, it's meant for display, so yeah, why not? And besides that, I think it's beautiful. Maybe I'll keep the box, but who knows, but yeah. So yeah, I mean, I'm really happy to receive this, and I guess if you guys are planning to buy one of these Funko Pop Ultraman, then yeah, I guess you should. As you can see, there's six others, so I have one already. So I might start a collection, a Pop Funko Ultraman collection. I already have this one, so I might start to collect the next one. So 765, 766, 77, and 769, or until Bolton. So yeah, follow me, subscribe me to follow my journey in collecting all six. I guess that's it, guys, for this video. It's just gonna be a quick one, but yeah, it's been Everyday Ultraman, and thank you for watching.